right. Bliskin, listen carefully.
What is it?
I fell for it.
Fell for what?
That man has my number. A proximity trigger. Microwave.
Microwave?
With a 7-foot range. It's not a technique I taught him. Neither was that multi-bomb booby trap. Looks like he's far surpassed me as far as explosives technique goes. As for the rest...
Pete, get the hell out of there!
There's less than 30 seconds left. It's too late.
No!
Bliskin, get away from Strut H as fast as you can.
Pete!
Brighton! Keep your distance. Use the spray from as far away as possible.
Me?
You can do it. I know that.
I'm not so sure.
But I am. Do it. I know you can.
Got your feet wet? These are the basic controls for swimming. Stroke the water and move forward by pushing the punch button. Push it in rapid succession to swim faster.
Change your heading with the left stick. Up will take you up, down takes you lower. Left and right to face those directions.
The O2 gauge will appear under your life gauge while you're underwater. The gauge corresponds to the amount of air you can hold from a single deep breath. Once the O2 gauge falls to zero, the life gauge will start to drop. You need to be aware of that.
Thank you.
Colonel, I've neutralized the bomb.
Good work, Raiden.
It was a great loss for everyone.
Yes, it was.
Colonel, any damage report on the explosion?
Seems that the duct for diverting the contaminated seawater was destroyed, and the central section of Shell 2 is flooding. The explosions ignited the oil slick on the surface.
What about the toxins?
The chemicals stayed in containment. There's no immediate danger.
Is the big shell stable?
Shell 1 was unaffected. The price was high. But the threat of the bomb is over for now.
What's the next objective?
Rescue the president. Get back to the upper level.
Roger that.
Raiden, the terrorists have retaliated for our bomb neutralization.
What?
A hostage has been killed. Shot in the head. They shot one of them on the roof, just to make sure we caught it. One of our satellites caught it clear as day.
Damn.
They announced they would kill one every hour from now on.
What are my orders? What should I do?
Stay with your mission objective. Rescue the president.
What about the other hostages?
President Johnson is your first priority.
Priority my butt! They're all in danger!
Jack, be reasonable. I know what you're feeling, but you can't save them all.
No, not by myself.
Are you expecting that Plissken to come through?
Well...
looks like he's turned his radio off too.
I can't complete this mission by myself.
That man was not included in the simulation. He is not a factor in this mission.
What do you mean by that, Colonel?
Your mission must remain a solo effort.
What about the SEALs? No second attempt?
They haven't even gotten to planning that. All we can do is wait. In the meantime, you're our only hope.
I understand.
Raiden, go and rescue the president. You can start off by getting to the upper level of Strut A.
Finish me, like you finished off my father. Otherwise, you'll be the one to die.
Oh, crap.
That's not him. This could be interesting. You've seen the fires of hell, haven't you? Maybe you can give me death. My name is Fortune, lucky in war and nothing else. And without a death to call my own. Hurry, kill me, please.
Yeah!
specifically asked for you, Mike.
What?
He's killed off people. Now he's after you.
Why me?
How should I know?
This is really not a good time for this.
The countdown's already begun, Mike.
Great. How much time do I have left?
I'll show you the count. 400 seconds remaining.
So he's planning on taking this place out.
It looks like he has a different agenda from that of Deadstone.
What about backup?
No, there's no time.
Which type of explosives is it?
He didn't say. It seems our friend Fat Man is out of control.
He'll actually try to destroy this place?
Yes. This could unravel everything we've planned.
But why would he do such a thing?
Who knows? But he's nothing more than a stereotypical mad bomber now. He's completely lost sight of our ideals. And with it, his loyalty to Commander Jackson.
All right. I'll take care of the wayward soul. It wasn't him.
Unfortunate.
I expected more of this one, really.
But he couldn't kill you, I see.
Completely useless.
Then he's all mine.
Later. Then.
Now!
Was meant for me. Why am I the only one that can't die? Alone again? Cheated out of death again? How long will you force me to live? How much longer, Dad? You've punished me enough. You could give me peace. But you couldn't kill me either.
Already.
Them.
I can't die twice.